البخاري. Listen to the hadith of صحيح الإمام مسلم, which is narrated from النعمان بن بشير رضي الله عنه وأرضاه. النعمان بن بشير, النعمان companion, his father is a companion, that he said that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, المثل المؤمنين, the example of the believers, في تودهم وتراحمهم وتعاطفهم, in their affection, in their love, in their sort of companionship, in their compassion, in their passion to each other, مثل الجسد, just like the one body, إذا اشتكى منه عضو تداعى له سائر الجسد بالسهر والحمى, that if one limb aches, what happens if your limb ache? All the antibodies and everything, they will rush. One tooth ache, everything from the foot to the head will go to that tooth. Why? They want you to relax. So they make you to sleep. How? So they make, for example, this fever. That fever is an outcome of looking after you. كالجسد الواحد. Not just like one body. This is the brotherhood, ya ibadallah. This is why I see is not amongst us. For very, if one limb aches in our body, we straight away going to amputate it and kill it and remove it, and that's it, and dump it. And that's not the correct. This is not the correct approach if you are calling yourself a believer. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةَ فَأَصْلِحُوا بَيْنَ أَخَوَيْكُمْ عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. This tawahud, this tarahum, this mercy, it is that when the person he's loving his brother, he will not be against him, plotting against him. Listen to the hadith. Prophet ﷺ, he said, أَلْمُؤْمِنُ لِلْمُؤْمِنِ كَالْبُنْيَانِ. Verily, the believer to the believer, like one building, a brick supporting the other, brick supporting the other. قال وشبك بين أصابعه, and he intertwined between his fingers like this. المؤمن للمؤمن كالبنيان. Now the believer to the believer like this. What? Fuel to the fire. As soon as they come together, boom, explosion. It's not like that. Wallahi, this is what I'm talking about. The believer to the believer these days is like a fuel to the fire. It's not like the fingers intertwined like this. Together. We're going to be together. Having all the... Ibadallah. If you are calling yourself a believer, we have to make sure that we are gaining the mercy of Allah. And there is no mercy unless you love one another. And the Prophet of Allah, he said, you will not enter paradise until you believe. And you will not gain the proper belief until you love one another. Shall I inform you of something that will bring love and will make you enter paradise? Afshu salam. Say assalamu alaikum. Assalam wa alaikum is to what? To kill the enmity, to bring the love, to forget about the past and go on with this life. Not for this person, he's always, always plotting against his brother, ibadallah. For verily, this mercy, this love, this passion, this relationship, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had told us lots of things in order to warn us not to split this brotherhood.